I have a feeling there could be fighting in this place just by walking to the middle. This is where their house is, right? This is the person I'm supposed to go talk to. I really would like to just explore all of the stuff first. But I feel like it's maybe more imperative to just go straight there, because there could be things lurking around.
Cities always teem with evil and decay.
I'll trade you.
Let's
work,
give it
sure
a
enough.
Shake and see what falls out.
I'll tell you, it's only going to get worse, and you can't tell who they are by looking at them. This one was here at my tavern just last night. Hush up. He was a man like any other. Just because he was in a shadow thief crowd doesn't mean you should refuse to serve him. Got his own trouble anyway, without you helping. Have to refuse half the city if you bar shadow thieves, we'll probably end up dead too. They don't scare me. Look at this bunch, dead as they can get, and their black little hoods didn't help them a bit. What killed them was a lot more than you could handle. Look at the marks on them. If this is a guild war, like they say, it's just going to get worse. Yeah, you said that already. Maybe I should close up shop for a few 10-day. A few is like 8, so that's like a quarter of a year. I could use a break. Close up when someone spills salt or forgets to knock on wood. You'll worry more business as usual for me. We'll see. Guild wars just mean trouble. Lots of trouble. And they walk off. And there's nothing to loot here because I'm assuming everyone else has already picked it up. Maybe it's not even safe to be here, but I don't have any other options. This is what the quest is right now. I got quite a ways to get picked up.
You will suffer. Oh, yes.
Give me your money now or you're going to regret it. Comprehende? I don't really have that much money, but I'll fight you over it, because I don't have shit. Maybe I do. I comprehend that you're trying to ply your trade on the wrong person, and you're about to be the one regretting it. Well, we'll see about that, huh? Oh, is he going to call people over? I've pressed mid dialogue.
For the order!
Organized, y'all.
Pay attention. You will get no second chance.
Go with me.
Hey! For the honor!
What is it now?
Give me some direction.
I shall go forth at your command.
Heed not, I'm waiting.
Go for the eyes, fool. Go for the eyes!
He wasn't acting after he is done.
I see.
I guess I have to really micromanage him a little bit more than I thought. He should just, like, as soon as he gets done healing, if somebody gets attacked, and he just goes after him. That's what I would imagine.
I'm no use to anyone tired.
That would be the best way to do the AI, I think. I should back up, and I want to take stock because sometimes I forget what I've got. We're good on the, ammunition. Still not. Why not leave them there? Arrows, this guy doesn't really use them, but he should be carrying any extra ones we have, just to free up space. Is she any good at this thing? How far is it? She's not very good with a short bow. So she's not going to be using any special arrows. This guy doesn't use bows, so he doesn't need them. As long as I think...
You point! I punch! Yet.
Yeah, he doesn't use them, so she can have some. That way I don't have to buy them. He's got some in reserve. He's not going to use them. And so does he. He's got good ones. But this guy's the only guy that's going to be using those, and he's not going to be using those because he's going to be using his special sword. I think this is going to be a more of a melee-based party for him. Just...
It's done.
Until I show myself that I have that significant firepower, I'm gonna just concentrate on here. I hope that's a sword. I'm gonna assume it is, but people aren't cut. I mean, in America, it's kind of customary. Okay, this is the house. I thought about turning up the contrast, but it would seem...
Give me some direction. I'm there.
A lot of things in life are kind of plain, so I like it the way that it's meant to be. Where the hell am I going?
I trust you have no hostile intentions.
Oh, shit. Come at once, intruder. Oh, shit.
Let's do this.
Nature,
quick and
take
pain.
The life she gets!
Get out of here. Okay.
It's probably yes.
Spread them thin. I'll see how far they pursue me. So alright.
I'll test your metal.
Go
with
for the eyes! Go for the eyes!
I'll test your metal!
Point the sword! I shall strike!
I'm waiting. You know this.
I hear you well enough.
Skill.
Into mortals.
Get back here.
Yeah. I'll see to it.
Nature's servant awaits. Vita, mortals.
I stand amongst the righteous.
Give me some direction. I'm waiting. It's done.
Come here, buddy. Are you back in your house already?
I'll test your metal with cold steel!
Nature, my father raised! She gave!
Well, that took a minute.
I await your
move. What else I have left? More of these.
Vita, mortals.
At your order.
Yes. Vita,
Hour 21, it's pretty late. It's already starting to look dark. And here we go. Now it's dangerous here. This area is probably not safe anymore.
Yeah, I'm there.
Get those, yes. Oh, we don't need that stuff. Wait, what's that? Chain? What with that? I can sell.